I'm going to go with Houston on this one.
Okay.
Let's stick with it because last week we bailed Eric out.
And it didn't. You bailed him out. I would have left him like, man, I wasn't throwing him no lifeline. He was going to drown in that water, all 3 feet of it.
Nah, I'm going to stick with Houston. I have
no okay. logic. You got Houston.
I don't think there's any logic in anything we're doing right now.
Don't bet your home.
I can go with Houston, man.
That's like, right. Don't bet your home, ladies and gentlemen.
I like their helmets.
There you go.